Why USS Gerald R. Ford is the most advanced and powerful carriers in the world. Welcome to U.S. Military on Spot. The USS Gerald R. Ford, CVN-78, stands as a testament to the United States Navy's commitment to technological innovation and naval superiority. This state-of-the-art aircraft carrier is the lead ship of the Ford class, designed to be the most advanced and powerful carriers in the world. The power of the USS Gerald R. Ford can be attributed to a combination of cutting-edge technologies, enhanced capabilities, and a forward-looking design that sets it apart from its predecessors. At the core of the USS Gerald R. Ford's power is its revolutionary nuclear propulsion system. The carrier is equipped with two A-1B nuclear reactors, a significant departure from the Nimitz-class carriers that preceded it. This advanced propulsion system provides a substantial increase in power generation, allowing the USS Gerald R. Ford to achieve higher speeds and sustain extended operations without the need for frequent refueling. Nuclear propulsion offers several advantages, including longer deployment intervals, reduced logistical requirements, and increased operational flexibility. The virtually unlimited range and endurance provided by nuclear power enable the carrier to project power globally, responding to emerging threats and maintaining a continuous presence in strategic regions. Electromagnetic Aircraft Launch System, EMALS, precision in action. One of the defining features that exemplifies the power of the USS Gerald R. Ford is the Electromagnetic Aircraft Launch System. EMALS replaces the traditional steam catapults used for launching aircraft from the deck of an aircraft carrier. This innovative system utilizes electromagnetic technology to provide a more precise and controlled launch process. EMALS offers several advantages over steam catapults. It can tailor the launch energy to the specific requirements of different aircraft, accommodating a wide range of weights and configurations. This adaptability is particularly important as naval aviation evolves with the introduction of new and diverse aircraft. The controlled acceleration provided by EMALS reduces stress on both the aircraft and the carrier's structure, contributing to longer service lives and improved safety. Advanced Arresting Gear, AAG, Controlled Recovery. Complementing the advanced launch capabilities of EMALS is the Advanced Arresting Gear, the system responsible for recovering aircraft during landings. AAG represents a departure from traditional arresting cables, offering a more controlled and efficient means of safely bringing landing aircraft to a stop. AAG employs energy-absorbing water turbines and an advanced control system to modulate the deceleration forces during an aircraft's landing. This not only enhances the overall safety of flight operations, but also reduces the stress exerted on both the aircraft and the carrier's structure. The result is a more reliable and maintenance-friendly system that contributes to the USS Gerald R. Ford's operational efficiency. Automation and crew efficiency. The USS Gerald R. Ford embraces a paradigm shift in naval operations by incorporating advanced automation systems. These systems reduce the required crew size compared to previous carrier classes, optimizing manpower utilization and minimizing operational costs. Automation is applied across various shipboard systems, including flight operations, navigation, and maintenance. This not only streamlines routine tasks, but also allows the crew to focus on more complex and strategic aspects of ship operations. The reduced crew size enhances the carrier's overall efficiency and contributes to its mission effectiveness. Enhanced flight deck design, a platform for success. The flight deck of the USS Gerald R. Ford is a testament to thoughtful design aimed at maximizing operational capabilities. The redesign includes a smaller and repositioned island, the superstructure on the flight deck, providing improved visibility for flight deck personnel. The smaller island also contributes to a more efficient flight deck layout, facilitating the movement of aircraft and supporting a higher tempo of air operations. The enhanced flight deck design is crucial for increasing sortie rates and reducing aircraft turnaround times. This agility is a force multiplier, allowing the USS Gerald R. Ford to launch and recover aircraft more rapidly, increasing the overall operational tempo and responsiveness to changing situations.
503 airborne.
Integration of F-35C Lightning II, a stealthy force multiplier. The USS Gerald R. Ford is designed to accommodate the F-35C Lightning II, the U.S. Navy's next-generation stealth fighter. The inclusion of the F-35C significantly enhances the carrier's air wing capabilities, bringing advanced stealth, sensor fusion, and network-centric warfare capabilities to the forefront. The F-35C is optimized for carrier operations, featuring larger wings and robust landing gear for catapult launches and arrested landings. Its ability to operate in contested environments, combined with the carrier's advanced electronic warfare capabilities, positions the USS Gerald R. Ford as a formidable force capable of maintaining air superiority and executing precision strikes. Advanced radar and sensor systems, eyes in every direction. To maintain a comprehensive and real-time understanding of the battle space, the USS Gerald R. Ford is equipped with advanced radar and sensor systems. The ANSPI-3 and ANSPI-4 radars provide unparalleled situational awareness, capable of detecting and tracking threats across multiple domains. These radar systems are designed to operate in complex and challenging environments, providing the carrier strike group with early warning capabilities and precise targeting information. The integration of advanced sensor technologies enhances the USS Gerald R. Ford's ability to operate independently or as part of a joint and coalition force, adapting to a wide range of mission requirements. Defensive systems, safeguarding the carrier. The power of the USS Gerald R. Ford extends beyond its offensive capabilities to include robust defensive systems, close-in weapon systems, CIWS, and the rolling airframe missile RAM system serve as key components of the carrier's layered defense against airborne threats, including missiles and aircraft. Close-in weapon systems provides a last line of defense against incoming threats, unleashing a hail of projectiles to intercept and destroy targets in close proximity to the carrier. The rolling airframe missile system complements this by offering a rapid and versatile missile defense capability, further enhancing the carrier's survivability in contested environments. Versatility and adaptability. Meeting evolving challenges. The USS Gerald R. Ford is designed with versatility and adaptability in mind. The carrier can accommodate a diverse range of aircraft, including unmanned aerial vehicles, enabling it to evolve alongside emerging technologies. This flexibility is crucial in responding to dynamic and evolving threats, ensuring that the USS Gerald Ford remains a relevant and potent force for years to come.